So breaking tonight, a county administrator in Las Vegas arrested in connection with the murder of a Marquette University grad who was working as an investigative reporter. The reporter, Jeff Gehrman, was found stabbed outside his home Saturday. Gehrman's investigation of the administrator contributed to that official's primary election loss, and Gehrman was reportedly working on a follow-up story when he was killed.